A sisterhood of girls who won't what?
Date me, Principal Carr.
No, Principal Carr, that will be my mother. Call me Miss Carr. Look, Luke, if you want to start a club, you need 7 students and a faculty member to back you.
No, these girls have already started a club against me. I personally find it hurtful.
Well, do you know why they won't date you?
No. No, I didn't really hear why.
Okay, so how did you discover this,
Sisterhood?
sisterhood?
I stumbled upon it in the catacombs of the school. I was following a strange scent.
Catacombs. That's a big word, Mr.
Miss
Medino.
Carr.
Look, Luke, I really can't help you without concrete proof. I mean, right now it's your word against Miss Beardley's.
Shannon? What about her? I haven't mentioned her.
Mention who?
Shannon Beardley, you just said her name.
Luke, you've clearly had a very long day. You didn't happen to eat the tacos in the cafeteria, did you? Okay, I'm gonna let you go early. That is, of course, unless you'd like to discuss this in a more private setting.
I can feel those tacos coming back up now.
Can we talk,
You
ma'am?
scared me!
Can we talk, ma'am?
Look, I'm on my way to a board meeting. Can it wait?
No! This is life or death, ma'am. Please!
Get in. What's going on, Ted?
I don't know how to say this. I may be in trouble.
I told you to be careful. What happened?
I think I witnessed a murder.
You sure?
I don't know. I'm just really lost right now, and I don't know what to do.
All right, look. After my meeting, let me make a few phone calls. You got someplace safe to stay?
I just have my apartment. That's all I have.
Take this. Here's the address to a place where you can crash until I can figure out what's going on.
Thank you.
Sir, yeah, we got a big problem. I think he knows too much. Hey, can I talk to you for a minute?
I'm in a rush. Can it wait?
I just need you to keep Ricky tonight. I'll get him in the morning.
I got court later on this afternoon. And I probably can pick him up a little bit later.
Court for what?
I got court, Mo. That's all you need to know. I got court.
Oh, so you're giving one of them ratchet ass females some more of your money, right? I want my cut too, nigga.
I gotta go, Mo. I gotta go.
Eric. I didn't make him by myself. Eric, I'm tired of carrying your weight. I'm gonna get my money. I'm gonna get my money!